I'm Doreen Bogdan-Martin, and I'm a passionate Gen U champion. I also serve as Director of Development at the ITU, the UN Agency for Digital Technologies, as well as Executive Director of the UN Broadband Commission for Sustainable Development. If you're watching this video, it's because you're one of the lucky ones. Why? Because today, half of humanity has never had the chance to connect to the internet. That's 3.6 billion people still totally offline. Many of these unconnected are young people for whom online access could open up a whole world of opportunity. Tragically, in the wake of the COVID pandemic, with millions of children still out of school, being unconnected can also mean losing your chance of an education. Some of these children may never get the chance to catch up on their lost learning, with damaging consequences for their future prospects. The late, great Nelson Mandela famously said, "Education is the most powerful weapon we can use to change the world." That's why ITU is working with UNICEF and other partners on a new initiative called GIGA to connect every school on the planet to the internet and every child and young person to information, opportunity, and choice. In the wake of the COVID crisis, we've expanded the GIGA vision so that school connectivity can serve as a platform for connecting the entire community. And as we strive to define our new normal for a post-COVID world, leaving no one behind will mean leaving no one offline. On behalf of the ITU, I support the Generation Unlimited Pledge and urge leaders from government, from industry, and from civil society to join us to make the opportunities of young people unlimited and to make school connectivity a reality. I thank you.